Luke 16:13 says, "No servant can serve two masters." We have two masters in front of us. One is the God and the other is the Satan. To which group you belong to? Examine yourself. You can't serve the Lord Jesus Christ and also the world. Put God first. Be faithful. Ecclesiastes 2:26 says, "The one who is good in his sight, God giveth knowledge, wisdom, joy, righteousness." Be faithful. Don't be an hypocrite. Seek the kingdom of God. Read the Bible. Everything will be added unto you. Amen.